The Lagoon's alliance sacks Flagir with ease and sets off immediately for Mujil. The fortresses of Flagir and Mujil are both key to the defense of Western Benyon and have figured for many years in the military plans of Gallia, Crimea, and Daedon. The fortress of Mujil is well defended by thick walls and countless blades. However, the Lagoon's alliance knows that if they are to win this war, Mujil must fall. Ike and his companions march on, though thoughts of the medallion and the dark god entombed within fill their hearts with dread.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.